And the opposition leader, Peter Dutton, responded to the stabbings this afternoon online. And this is part of it. Australians will be in shock this evening at the tragic and terrifying events which have taken place at Westfield Bondi Junction. We grieve for the five people who have been killed. We pray for those who have been rushed to hospital with injuries. And we are thinking of all those families whose loved ones have been caught up in this attack. We pray, and in honour of, in the horror of this afternoon, I should say, there was also heroism. And we thank the police officers and first responders who acted so quickly, put themselves in harm's way and saved others. And that was part of that there from Peter Dutton, the opposition leader.